So we need to find the length of the side opposite 63 degrees. So opposite 63 degrees is this one here. So let me just label X. And we have 9 kilometers, that is opposite 50 degrees. So by using sine rule, so we know that X over sine 63 degrees is 9 over sine 50 degrees. So I times sine of 63 degrees on both sides. So that will give me X is 9 sine 63 degrees over sine 50 degrees. So I just go 9 sine 63 over sine 50. There you go, 10.47, correct to 2 decimal places. So 10.47. So therefore, 10.47 kilometers. There you go.